The following video is intended for general audiences. It may contain coarse language, bad puns, suggestive images, and bad advice. It probably just contains retro computer crap. But don't try this at home, even if I tell you to.